So, hey guys, we're in Kroger. We're going to get some candy for the ride. Yes. Oh wait, do we want to get like an assortment? Okay. I'm always fucking up and wrecking. This seems like I perfected it. I offer you my
wow.
It's a regular size. Ew, why are they the big ones?
Not me getting chills, but
please. Just getting Starbucks. What was this? Hang on. Mine's pretty good. Come now.
This turned out so good though.
I just put your hair down.
How did she do that?
Put your hair down.
Should we just get closer?
I'm gonna have to put the actual TikTok in my YouTube video there. We'll go like right here. Because I ain't drunk enough to do that.
Hi. So you're gonna notice this is a completely different part of the video. Well, now it's 2 weeks later and we're going to the Ole Miss LSU game.
Yeah, we kind of, sort of forgot to film 2 weeks ago. Don't hate, it happens. Because it never mixes in. Like, I have to get a straw and physically mix it in.
Yeah, I never got caramel macchiatos either, just because I don't like the cup. Wow, see? You see that?
So me and Ellen just got off. I'm vlogging for her because she forgets.
Good morning. I think I already told y'all that.
I had a mint griddle. I kind of already ate it.
Garbage. You guys got any extra tickets?
No, sir.
But we got them this time, so let's try them.
I was trying to.
That's pretty good. Man, I got this right. My head up to my bed. You know I'm popping tag. But man, I got this right. Man, I got this way. My head back to my bed. You know I'm poppin' tag. But man, I got this. I swear when I serve. Now I be surfing swag. Okay.
Hopefully we
You didn't know they were having
surprises.
They are. We're in the volleyball facility. We got popcorn and nachos. It's really bright here. It's really lighting in here. We had a